Hello everybody, it's me Toasty, and today we are talking Super Mario Plus Odyssey once again. And yeah, I've been talking a lot of crap about this, and finally we're gonna get started on the topic again. But seriously, we're actually doing work. So, from the last video on Mario Odyssey, the No Brutals problem, some people commented that I should use the Koopa Kids, and that's what I decided I was gonna do. I was like, oh wow, I never actually thought of that. So I decided, alright, I'm gonna do that. So that's one problem done, but the Cap Kingdom is another problem. I was originally gonna do the Cap Kingdom, but I decided I'm not going to. Two reasons. One reason, because I've already found Cappy in my own stupid adventure or whatever, which was pretty bad because I was really bad at storytelling back then. And another reason is because I have no idea really how to... I want the video to be high quality, so I wouldn't be using a green screen and like a background. I would want, because my green screen isn't that well, and my editing skills, they're at a limit, all right? They can be pretty good, but you need a lot of storytelling in order to make yourself a good video so your editing skills can actually come into use. So that's what it goes into. So we're already gonna be starting in the Cascade Kingdom. Since we already did the Sand Kingdom, kinda, with that 20-minute episode last year in June, which was actually one of the, I think it was in July or June, we had the month to make the video, and it was uploaded one day, I think, before the actual end of the month. So that was actually a pretty exciting moment as well. So we're finally getting back on track with that. I haven't been working on it because I said in one of my old videos that I've been busy with Super Mario, Super Mario Season, yeah. I've been working on that. But I've already completed episode 3 and I've already showed you guys the aftermath. I've already showed you guys all of that. So I'm free right now. But the thing is, I still have to plan for those videos, and it's just a non-stop because those are the things that people mostly enjoy. But I know how much you guys enjoy Mario Odyssey. That's definitely something you guys want to watch. So that's what we're going to be practicing on, and I'm going to be practicing, you know, making my videos with Super Mario Season. That is going to require a lot of voice acting that's like emotional, and it deals with like a lot of emotions. So yeah, just know episode four, you're gonna be left at some stuff. I'm not gonna spoil anything because I'm the creator. So yeah, so what we're gonna get started with is I'm gonna make the Cascade Kingdom, and I'm gonna work on the rest of that stuff. I'm gonna work on the part where we were at the Sand Kingdom in episode 3, and we're gonna continue episode 4. We already have 3 episodes done, and we also have 3 episodes done of Super Mario Season. So why not? How about we continue the Super Mario Plus Odyssey? So that's what we're gonna do. And then once I've done with that, I have another special surprise. The trailer is coming out soon. It's a brand new thing. 2 things mixed together. It's with Mario, but it's something that's relevant. Maybe you guys can guess it. I don't know. Type it in the comments if you think you can. But anyways, that's it. We're gonna be using the Koopa Kids for Mario Odyssey, and we're gonna be, you know, working our butts off. Just don't ask me for the, don't ask me, all right, for episode 4. Don't you ever ask me that again, because I like you guys, but don't ask me that, because you did that last time with episode 3. I got you guys. You're in my backpack. I'm carrying you so I can give you guys the content.